Okay, Dr. Schultz, really? Really? You take too much of my money already? No.
Maybe have some more signals when she turns into the door.
You're fine.
I'm gonna wait outside for right now.
Say happy birthday to Brian.
Thank you.
Thank you. You're good. You're good.
Girl, come in. Girl. Sorry.
It's okay. Really? Really? Where is she? Today or tomorrow. Surprise!
That smells really good, by the way. There can only be one global rule card played at a time, so each time you draw a new global rule, discard the existing one, okay?
Made you go outside.
Made you go outside.
This one makes you go under the table, makes you go outside, and when it makes you make you.
Talking rules affect only the player who drew the card. Each player can only have one talking rules card to play at any given time. Put the talking rules card to play in front of you as a reminder for everyone. If you get caught in that talking rule, pay the penalty to keep the card in play. Action rules. Affect only the player who drew the card. Each player can only have one action rule card in play at any given time. The action rule card in play in front of you is a reminder for everyone.
This is a weird thing to block, but I think this is so cute. Really, really cute. Of course. Really funny. And it's really clean in here. You know, it's a weird thing to block in a restroom still. Is that Dr. Schultz? Nope. But I think it's really cute. How adorable. Hi, people. Emma! Somebody kick her!
Gosh!
Oh, it's any player? It's bullshit.
Yeah. Any player.
No, it says any player.
Every time a player stands up, all players
will
stand up.
Well, look, that was a balloon.
Yeah, you guys are idiots.
Okay, wait, now.
But you can sit down afterwards.
Okay, now.
You didn't sit down, you had to stand up.
Yeah,
didn't know you didn't. You
were like this. Are we going to sing or are we not going to sing?
Exactly, they're in that stage.
I want to sing Burn from Musical Hamilton. Careful!
You're okay.
He's in my way.
Oh, he stood up, you guys.
What key is it in?
Are you turning 80?
Is it 89?
Yes, I'm.
You look so great.
Thank you. I know you look beautiful. No, you don't, honey. Guys, I will talk to you guys tomorrow. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Had a pretty good time. I did have some decently good Thai food, played a board game, had some karaoke, sang Journey. Pretty good. You know, and met Dr. Schultz's wife. Not properly introduced myself to Dr. Schultz's wife, but I did meet her. Like, or you know, just say hi to her. She seems like a very nice lady. Now, the Thai food that Dr. Mnay, John, it feels weird because I know him by his first name, but he's probably one of those teachers that will allow you to call him by his first name, but I don't know him like that, you know what I mean? AKA Jonathan, well, Jonathan, but he goes by John, Dr. Mnay. He seems like a really cool guy. He's the guitar teacher at the main head of the guitar program, I believe. Really cool teacher. Really cool teacher, he's really fun. But yeah, it was a pretty good time. We sang Journey, we sang a Don't Stop Believing, which was quite hilarious because everyone was singing. And the one song that we were singing, and we did sing Sucker Life, not all of it because it was like cut off, but we did sing the Rhapsody. The one from Queen. Now, I'm not a fan of, like, old school rock, but I only know that song because of Suicide Squad. Even though I did enjoy that movie, I wish it was a little bit better, you know what I mean? A little bit better, I wish the Joker would come out in it a little bit more. I'm sorry if I'm ruining it for you, but, you know, it was good, but I wish that it was a different storyline than the one it was originally in. But it was a pretty good movie, but that theme song was Rhapsody. I might be saying the name wrong, but you guys get it. From Queen, they were singing. I was the only one not singing that song because I didn't know that song. But I do like it, I just don't know it that well. And it was quite hilarious. Let's see what else did we sing. I didn't sing Hamilton. No, next time we should do another karaoke style, like an actual karaoke thing, and you know. Yeah, it was pretty good. Highlight of the day, just singing out friends, the board game was quite hilarious. I had to pretend I was, like, be serious and not laugh and swipe bees. And then the second thing I grabbed was put my fingers, like, grab things, you know, fingers. And Randy was, like, giving, oh, here, grab this thing. Like, it was, like, he told me to grab the squirt bottle, which was, it was not that good. Grabbed it, like, with my, like, grab it like this, like, grab it, like, just like that, you know? Which is so hilarious. But it was good. I had a lot of fun. I spent time with Shay on her birthday. Well, technically, tomorrow's her birthday. She's going to Catalina Islands with Caesar, which was a lot of fun. So I'm very happy that she's going to have a really good time on her birthday. And I have to bring Chuck on the bowling. So, yeah. Sorry, guys. I will talk to you guys tomorrow. May the Lord bless you today, tomorrow, and always. And I will see you. Morning, guys. Happy Sunday, everyone. I am going to do a mini cleaning of my room because the boys are still sleeping. Sabe's still sleeping. Danny's still sleeping. My folks are still sleeping. Everybody's still sleeping besides me. You know what I mean? I'm always the first one to get up in the morning. So I need to clean this room or sweep or do a mani and, you know, it's kind of dirty, so I gotta, you know, do that. And then me and mommy. So yeah, that's my day. I'll talk to you guys a little bit. And save. Morning.
Morning.
Love you. Wow. I feel like you're grown. You ain't grown yet. What do you have in your basket?
Car.
Car? What else?
Shoes.
Shoes? What else?
Hi, Christy. Love
you.
Mm-hmm. I'm recording you so you can see later. See, look, I'm recording your brother. See? And now I'm recording
more,
you.
More.
See? Careful, big head. You wanna be in the frame? With Auntie? See? Okay.
Wait. Mom. Two, dos.
Baby, turn off my lamp.
That ain't yours.
It's mine. I'm letting you borrow it.
Yours is in your room already.
No, it isn't. That one's mine.
No, my mom found ours.
You sure about that? We'll see. Alright, you guys, I'm going to end it here for now. I'm eating some mac and cheese right now and getting ready for church in a little bit. Wear a skirt and all that jazz. I'm singing today, which is my first time singing in the new year. You need to stop. What was that? Oh, yeah. It's Twitter. So. First time singing in the new year. Very good. I'm very happy about that. Yeah. Gonna be good today. And then afterwards I'll probably warm up or practice on my tonality for a good hour or so, until my dad kicks me out of the church after. And possibly eat a hot dog later on because my mom's making hot dogs. You know? Yeah. So pretty good day. I was being an auntie mommy. And oh, I watched In the Heights, which was my Lynn's first brainchild, and it wasn't him, it was actually a production of someone, like a high school production, or like a, you know, community production. I'm not even sure, I think it was high school or something like that. It was a pretty good production. They did a pretty good job. I prefer, even though I'm pretty sure I can find a real clips, which I have found some real clips of him playing, you know, Nusnabi. It's hard to say his name. Nusnabi. Which, and also I did not notice, but Chris Jackson, a.k.a. Papa Washington, a.k.a. fanfiction. But, you know. He played the original role, Benny. And now George Washington, I'm not sure if he is still in Hamilton, Chris Jackson, I'm not quite sure. I know majority of the original cast have left and done on the project, like Pippa Soul is now in another Broadway production, and I know what is the guy named, the original guy who played Aaron Burr, I believe his name is Lindsay Odom Jr. is now she has albums out of R&B. I haven't heard his stuff, but I love his voice. I'm not sure if Chris is still on there. I'm not sure who is, you know, I know, I'm not sure who's right now in the original, who's right now in New York, because I know they're starting in Chicago, and they're also in, I believe they're also in, oh my god, why am I blanking out? I hate when I blank out. They're also in, I really said Chicago, and they're also in, crud, I can't think of the place. It's literally the Bay Area, aka San Francisco right now. And also they're doing internationally starting this year. And they're gonna be here in August in the Patilla. So trying to get tickets. We'll see about that. But oh my goodness, Chris Jackson looks so different. So different than what he looks older now, but don't get me wrong, in a good way, you know what I mean, in a really good way. My floor is clean, by the way, if you're wondering. He looks different, he looks younger, he looks skinnier. So does Lynn. Lynn looks really, really, really skinny, like Cheerio skinny, you know what I mean? But I really enjoyed it. I have the cast album on here, which I'm definitely gonna hear later on tonight, or you know, all of that fun stuff. So I got the gist of it and also read the Wikipedia and the synopsis and things like that. It's a really good show. I freaking love it. I cannot wait to see what else he's in. I know Lynn is currently in London right now, and he is the Mary Poppins Return with Emily Blunt, I believe her name is. Yeah, Emily Blunt. Which, if you guys have seen Into the Woods, she was the wife of Jack. And also, she was in Devil Wears Prada with Anne Hathaway, which I'm not a big fan of Anne Hathaway. Her acting, alright, but I'm not a, yeah, she kind of runs me the wrong one, in my opinion. She also played the assistant as, like, her friend or assistant, you know, basically. And I've been hearing some of his old interviews, like, 2010 or 2008-ish interviews, and he's just so freaking cute. I'm in love with him. I'm so in love with him. It's not even funny. But I'm ranting, and I'll talk to you guys later. Sorry. I'll talk to you later. May the Lord bless you today, tomorrow, and always, and I'll be seeing you. Bye, guys.